Hi Sonia, how are you? Welcome to Film Week. Firstly, congratulations. People are loving the trailer. What do you have to say?
Thank you. Thank you so much for having me. I mean, thank you for loving the trailer. I'm just as excited as you guys are. So hopefully the show is just as exciting.
Yes, talking about your character, Rumi, what do you have to say about the character? Like, how is she and how difficult or easy it was for the preparation?
You know, Rumi is as you saw in the trailer, she's a 20-something girl. She's very feisty. She has a lot of emotions, anger, frustration, love, and she's also figuring out life, which we all are. And to prepare for her character, I mean, I did workshops with my director, Priyanka, for about 2 to 3 weeks, and we just went through the whole script and, you know, we spoke a little more about Rumi and the relationships that she has with people, where her anger comes from, where her love comes from, and what she really wants, what makes her happy. And yeah, and then physicality wise, so then hair and makeup took care of the rest, and I learned how to walk and talk like Rumi. But yeah.
All right, and talking about, you know, this is a Broken But Beautiful season 3, so we have already seen season 1 and 2, which was super hit. So talking about the season 3, what, like, is there any pressure like you feel, because 2 seasons are already super hit?
So I know season 1 and 2, and I was a big fan of Vikrant and Haleema. I think they did a fabulous job. I think we got lucky because Agastya and Rumi's storyline is very, very different from Haleema and Vikrant's. So I never really thought of it as pressure. It was a very exciting opportunity. I mean, I'm taking on season 3, which is a huge, huge thing for me. So I was very grateful.
All right. And apart from that, definitely talking about Siddharth and your chemistry, people are loving it. They have seen the trailer. So what do you have to say about Siddharth?
About Siddharth, I mean, he was a lot of fun to work with, and I'm really glad people are loving the chemistry. Actually, I haven't seen everything, so when you guys are seeing something for the first time, so am I. So I don't know how our chemistry looks on screen. Like, what you've seen, I've seen. But yeah, he was a lot of fun to work with.
Guess what compliments you are receiving, like, in trailer only, because I'm sure, like, industries, people are, they are loving it. So your friends or someone, like, what do you would like to share? Like, what compliments you are getting from the industry?
From the industry, I don't know. But from my parents and my family and friends, they all say, "Ke Sonia, tu bada acha roti hai." So that is something I've been getting a lot.
Okay, and talking about this project, how you bag it? Like, Alt Balaji Association, ye sab kaise hua? Like, how this thing happened?
So actually, it's not a crazy story. I got an audition just like any other one from a casting director. I did it, and then I got a second round from the same casting director, a different scene. And then third round was with a Zoom call with my director, Priyanka, and she explained a little more about Rumi and what she was looking for, and how Rumi is, a little bit more about her relationships. And then I did that, and 2 weeks later, I got a call that I got the part.
That's amazing. And talking about Siddharth, I'm sure you must have seen few of his work, and you must be knowing about his fan following and fan popularity. So, like, we all know how he is on camera. But talking about off camera, like, how is he?
So actually, I didn't watch Big Boss or read any of his articles because I didn't want preconceived notions going into shooting with him. So I had already made that decision, and I'm glad I did because it's a lot of fun shooting with him. He's a very fun-loving person. बहुत बातें करता है, बहुत मजाक उड़ाता है मेरा, सबका actually. But one good thing about him is that he is able to make everybody feel like they belong, like they fit in. So he makes everyone feel comfortable around him.
Okay, so talking about your first day on set, like, kaisa tha? Like, what was your feeling the first time, you know, you interacted with the cast and people? So you were nervous, excited, how was it?
Of course, I mean, there was nervousness and excitement, you know. I was playing a lead for the first time, and it was pretty big, and I got to meet all my cast, and I was so, so happy because I love them. They're all so great, and, you know, we all became kind of like a family by the end of it. But yeah, first day there was a lot of nervousness also because I'm used to being on camera but not with 40 other people behind camera watching me. So that was a little tough to get through. But even after the first day, it was like, it was no nervousness. That was just work.
Okay, so talking about your character, what is the takeaway you have taken from Rumi?
Something I took away from Rumi is her warrior quality. You know, she will get what she wants without thinking about anything else. Like, no consequences, nothing. Usko bas chahiye, wo legi. And, you know, that's something that I took away. And even a little bit of it, and I want to try to implement in my life, you know.
That's nice. And apart from that, definitely we are loving the songs like of Broken is Beautiful, and definitely it's trending in India. So which is your favorite song?
My favorite song? That's a tough one. I already have like a very, I've already loved Teri Ho Gaya because it has emotional feeling attached to it from the first two seasons, and then it comes back, right? And then, but I really love Kya Kiya Hai Tune also, like a lot. So I don't know.
That's nice.
They're all my favorites, honestly. I have them all saved on my phone.
That's nice. And did Siddharth give you any tips like shooting ke time pe, like don't like panic mat karo, ya fir he made you comfortable, he told you something like all BTS behind the scenes, if you can share a few more memories or moments?
I do remember one time, just in the beginning, it was a funny moment. It wasn't really like him giving any advice. But yeah, he gives me like, he will randomly while talking, we talk about things and, you know, like he'll give me random advice about life in general, about career and the industry and stuff. But I remember the first day, he just like, I was a little nervous and I wasn't getting the scene. So I was doing a lot of retakes and I had to put glitz in my eyes to cry for it. And he was doing Masti on set and all of a sudden he ran up to me and he was like, oh my God, Sonia, why are you crying? It's okay, support, that everybody has these days, don't cry. And I was like, no, I'm not crying for the scene. I'm not crying for this, I'm crying for the scene. And yeah, so that was kind of like our little icebreaker as well.
That's nice, and definitely people are waiting for the movie to release, like a series. And apart from that, what next? Like, we have seen Broken, the trailer, the, you know, fan following, the waiting and everything, the popularity and which you guys are gaining. Apart from that, what next? Like, after this, what are your plans?
I am just taking it one step at a time. I'm seeing where the cards play out and, you know, I'm waiting for this to release. I can't wait to see it. So let's see. I'm just going with the flow.
And as you said in trailer, you know, jahan pe hum dekhte hain ki, as like we're talking about the warrior thing, which you said that aap jo ho, like you are warrior, you don't need anyone, you'll just do your bit and you'll, you know, move on in life. So in reality, what do you have to say, like similar qualities hai like aap mein, and kya industry mein aane ke liye bhi same jazba aapka hone wala hai?
Oof, I don't know. I mean, I definitely think you have to be strong in order to be in this field in general, you know. I mean, you face so much rejection, and I did myself. Even when I was acting in New York, there was rejection left, right, and center. And same when I came to India, I was auditioning for a couple of months and I was rejected from a lot. I still haven't gotten one ad in my life. So So you definitely have to be strong and you have to stick it through. So you need warrior-like qualities, and hopefully I just grow and I keep progressing and I keep fighting for what I can do.
All right. And as we are seeing, as you said about, you know, you're fighting for it, and definitely we all are waiting, and expectations are high. All the best, Sonia, and we all are waiting.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
What message you would like to give to the, you know, all your fans and also Siddharth's fans, usually the people who are loving your chemistry, what message you would like to give them? And will they be disappointed or no? Will they be disappointed if you are breaking Siddharth's heart then?
That's what I'm scared of. But you'll see for yourselves. But I would like to say thank you. Thank you so, so much. I see all the love you're showering. And I hope you guys are all safe and you're at home. And I can see all the love you're showering on the trailer. And I hope that when you guys watch the show, it brings a smile to your face, especially in these hard times. And I hope you guys love it as well.
All right. Thank you so much, Sonia. It was a pleasure talking to you. All the best. Have a great day. Take care. Stay safe.
Thank you. Thank you. You too.